You're really going to love this one. It's about ZZ Top. So it's how me and Billy Gibbons became friends. I'm sitting in this Hard Rock Amphitheater in Hollywood, Florida, and out comes this little short Mexican guy, and I look at my date that night, and I go, hey, that looks like Sammy Sanchez, my old guitar tech. Long story short, it was Sammy Sanchez. He was doing guitars for Billy Gibbons that night. He introduced me to Billy the next day, and Gibbons goes, Mickey Free, I've heard a lot about you. So ZZ Top is one of my favorite bands of all time, so let's get into a little ZZ, baby. And this one's for you, Billy. I know you're out there, man. I know you're going to dig it.